An untrained mind attached to external stimuli. As an example, the rain does not fall into a house with a good roofing, but with the poor roofing, water leakages are there. Likewise, if mind is not well trained and not well focused towards the enlightenment, that weak mind allows lust, hatred, delusions to drip into the soul, then your interior becomes impure. Then you realize that this is all my fault. That's it. A true follower of this noble path never confers his own karma to another. His death is taken by himself. Your own karma must be carried by yourself. The responsibility of both good and bad must be taken by yourself. If you have well practiced your mind, you receive good result, and vice versa. If you have not practiced your mind, then the consequences will also be fallen onto your head one day. You should believe that that is the final outcome. We know at the end we have to pay off all what we did, what we told and what we thought. So we always think the enlightenment initiate within us.